Hello and welcome back to PC Building Simulator. You see we've got these two PCs in now. That one is still there, it's going to be still there until the part comes. I ain't rushing it through because I'm already going to lose money on it, so. What he wanted for the price for that weren't viable. Not with a 1070. Graphics card not viable, so it can wait. I know one thing this PC does need, it's not a new fucking graphics card, hopefully. Is what it needs. I bet mine could use a good dusting as well. It's usually the motherboard. That rises out. Play it. Basically, we're just going to take the PC apart. Oh, yeah. Don't know why I've removed that. Yep, motherboard's broken. Motherboard is it? Z170 Mac. Come on, surely that's not it. Oh, it's a Mac Plus, almost got a wrong board. Because that makes a difference, doesn't it? Right. Let's plug these cables in. Well, at least this one starts up. Let's just hope it's the CPU that's broken. I'm gonna treat it as if it is. That one. Yeah. and the date goes to the weekend. I forget where Friday. Motherboard in and everything else back into this thing. That's everything. Almost everything. Let's put in so we can get that tied up. PC unlock back in. This is a nice case. Well, the back bit is anyway. See, personally, I wouldn't have the. I'd rather be looking at that bit, you know, the decorated bit, than this bit. Because that looks cool as fuck. Leave that some bitch matted up. Nope, we didn't get a graphics card for it yet, so. Right. Collect, discard. And discard. Oh, another 1080 graphics card. Screw it, let's do it. And let's do it. Right, but I'm ending this video here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.